Mammoth Mountain officially opens November 14th, but there will be some changes this year. Face masks are required indoors and lift lines on gondolas and on shuttles when social distancing isn't possible. Lift tickets will have to be purchased in advance. That means no walk-ups or day of lift tickets. In-lodge dining will also be limited to 50% capacity, with most increasing grab-and-go options. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.